Who you looking for? Are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Iraq. Right. Their name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn. Brinks and Pierce. Make it a strong warning. Hit the family if you have to. Sir, yes, sir. What they do? Not your concern, Mr. Rack. Here's your tote. And I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Ooh. Quinn. This is supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
Nikki'll never come back. I've driven her from her home, from me. I know she's safe. We're both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Well, now he'll answer to me.
I spend 40 hours working for the big man, and 50 more for everybody else. Seems like everybody's looking for a piece of me, and I think it's time to keep some for myself. As of late, I'm right now I think it's time to simplify.
Pierce has struck again. He's been terrorizing citizens in the name of justice for months now, and people have had enough. Some are even referring to Pierce as a terrorist. But does Aiden Pierce fit the profile of a terrorist? That's not entirely clear. He has not attached himself to any political movement, and his targets appear to be criminals themselves. However, the CPD insists that their job is to apprehend the man, not to label him. Everything else will be left to the justice system.
Trusting everything to some heartless computer.
Oh, forget it!
Just the idea of lying is distasteful to me.
Please, I just want this to stop.
Hey!
You don't want to get involved.
Not good.
911, please state your emergency.
Oh God, he's got a gun! Send help!
Can you repeat that? Hello?
This
isn't happening.
911, what's your emergency?
Yeah, you need to send a cruiser. Somebody's shooting.
Hello, I need you to stay on the line.
No,
911, what is your emergency?
Hey, somebody's shooting. Get the cops off their asses and out here where we need them.
Can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line.
I'm getting out of here.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Lose the phone.
Jesus, I don't want to die.
Jesus! Oh, God!
Nikki will never come back. I've driven her from her home, from me. I know she's safe. They're both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Well, now he'll answer to me.
Looking for a digital trip?
Whoops.